a baker, a football.
I see they can be anything.
Any kind of animal. Not that.
She wanted me to shoot over the bride. Oh, I need to.
My hat is being made. I'm going to have a hat that better than all the rest. What kind of hat will it be? When will it be finished so that all of us can see it? If you want to go to Waterloo and plan to get your own, get yourself a hat like mine that makes you very tall.
If the White House is the house you're at, why not the Winston Park?
To pick the hat to suit the job, you've got to use your thingamabob.
Thingamabob?
Yes, now dry those tears. Your thingamabob is between your ears. Follow the hats to choose on. It's hard to decide. Just follow my advice and find a hat to wear with Buzz.
I know my head is there, but this
a baker?
$1,065 to see a baker, that is not for me.
Now all those hats make money fine, and I can hold a candle and a brand new hat of mine.
I don't wear any hat for what I wear, but I think I'd rather have this favorite hat for my very favorite sports.
If somebody says sport, batter up! Same.
Make a path. Come on, clear the map. Shake and dine with the river.
Oh my goodness, look. Oh my goodness, look at that. Where did you get that magnificent hat?
And one of my favorite TV shows, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
That's the greatest hat by far. I'm a millionaire, you're the star.
Thank you all for being so kind. But now I have something else in mind.
What is it,
Ima? Well, I want something about this and that. It's not the hat that makes the kid, but what lies underneath that one?
A hat. I hear what you're saying, and I know it's true. A hat is a hat, but it's not really.
Hat would be a piece of hard work.
Don't get down, forget about that.
Go get yourself
a brand new hat.
All for coming. I'm going to dismiss the kids right into the music room, and you can come and get them in there. Thank you.